jumping into rendered mode, yes, we have shading, but we don't have darker shadows where our faces meet. In render properties, we are using the default render engine of Eevee. Let's activate ambient occlusion, and we get a small change. To widen this effect, increase the distance. Factor controls how strong the shadows are. While the slider maxes out at 1, you can click in the field and type in your own value. I hope that helps. Catch you later.